I will now read a Bible verse. That is a church song right there, guys.